I'll probably end up knocking it off myself. Yeah, he ain't gonna know all the coaches like this. Fifth grade.
Did you get it underneath that?
I did. As long as I don't bump it out.
Yeah, don't hit the net unless one of the balls. Yeah.
Could happen. You know, the only time, I was telling her, the only time it's ever really happened is when I had my thing that stood up and it came undone. They got a lot of rules in this game. A lot of rules.
It's the first game we play, so. I didn't get you the E.
No, that's all right. I'm good.
But they do have one.
They have a barbecue
one or this
is good, the double patties.
Double patties, it's a big thing.
The meats are old patties, Chris.
Good.
It really is. Very
awesome.
It's kind of dry, but I like it like that. I don't like greasy meat.
They can't be talking baseball that long. Can't be.
Missy Cornett. Did you see practice at Vatican?
They have a field in Vatican?
Yeah.
You think there's even a chance that they're talking about baseball that long? There ain't no way.
I mean, conversation
somebody's first day at a baseball park ever?
He just wants to make sure. Maybe he's giving them COVID guidelines.
Could be that. That could be.
They all had masks on. So we're batting first. Let's see what the lineup is.
We're batting first.
Yeah.
So they're home team.
Fifth grade,
we're watching fifth grade ball.
Oh, okay.
But
right now, instead
of
money right now. So how do I change that, do you know? Yes,
let me
have it.
It's just easier for me to do.
So this is where I'm going to edit their names?
Yep.
Oh, did you play that sixth graders?
No, this is fifth
grade. All the foul balls that go out there, these balls are y'all balls, the school's balls, they're not our balls. So whatever y'all can do to help bring the balls back, you can either go to the scorekeeper, the lady Dana's over here, whatever, she'll get it back to you. But they're y'all, they're the school's balls, so. Good. Actually, they're AES.
Well, hello, my boy.
They're all AES.
You made it?
Ascension's balls, because.
Good. And you got some juicy fruit down on the way back?
Daddy,
yes.
Catch
him
up.
Where's Daddy, Mr. Jerry?
He's up back next to Johnson.
That's a three star. I think he's like a he's some knee replacement salesman, something like that. He's in the hospital. Good cut, Peyton.
Go back to players. You see how you do that?
Well, no,
can I do it right there?
Yeah,
who's that? Aiden Johnson.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's not gonna do.
I think they just said Mr.
Perfect.
But I knew if I got that, nobody would even ask me. You know, he would.
No, no, it's, I mean, it's gone now.
Okay.
It's gone. I got to move around and set stuff up and all that. I can't even score the game. So.
Well, I can do it. Give it to me. I'll fill with it.
Ooh. So I thought I put Peyton on with a single, but it didn't do it. 6-1-3-1-1-1. I'll keep track of this. Let's check. All right, do you have Peyton on base at all? Yeah, I did it, but I didn't. And yeah, I did that, but I didn't know how to next.
Yeah, okay. That's it.
All right, now you can give him a stolen base on a ball. There's a ball and a stolen base. And then ball, ball, foul. Go ahead.
Three, two.
Then you got ball, ball, foul. Strike.
And then he had a hit? No,
no, no. No, no, not yet. Ball, and he's on. Go ahead, you want to film?
Yeah.
For stolen base, you do in play?
Yeah, no, you just press the player. Press Peyton's thing and then put it.
Okay, I got you.
Move it to second, I move it to third. There you go.
There you go. Pin. second. They're still in base. Keep track of the lineup so I can add them in.
Okay, back, come on. Base is loaded.
Opposite field right there, shortstop.